also not guns. Can fire in spurts. If you shoot, yeah, it's gonna hurt. He's bigger, faster, and stronger too. He's the first member of the DK crew. DK, Donkey Kong. DK, Donkey Kong is here.
Tree! bangers today, folks. Okay, I've decided. I'm not going to do Twitch anymore. I'm giving it up, yo. I'm going to become a radio host. And I'm going to announce raffles for what show? Just only for Imagine Dragons. Whenever Imagine Dragons comes in, I'm going to be like, all right, caller number 7, you just won 20 tickets to Imagine Dragons. We can't give enough of them away. Pretty good, right? I think I got this. Got his sword chopped off right in front of everybody. I didn't deserve such humiliation. You want to talk about humiliation? Sorry. What's up, guys? Lorena Bobbitt go live? Who's Lorena Bobbitt? How's everybody going today? Are you digging some Sonic music today? I know I am. Yeah, 20 tickets to Imagine Dragons, all for you. We just can't give enough of them. We just can't give enough of them away. Lorena Bobbitt cut off her husband's dick. She's a lady who severed her husband's penis. Why? Was there a reason or just for fun or what? Hey, what's up, Electrifying Radio? Back to work tomorrow? Ah, shoot. That old story, it's incredible that the dick cutting off bit is not the most incredible part of it. I think he was cheating. I don't know. Man. I'm not gonna lie, I like Imagine Dragons sometime. Well, you could just win 20 tickets to their show. I'm not saying people don't like Imagine Dragons. That's not what I'm trying to say. But you could win 20 tickets. Do they even play venues that big? Yeah. Pretty often. Please lie. I'm really good at, I don't lie, actually. I was about to say I'm really good at it, but that's a lie. How's that? She threw it into a field and somehow they found it and reattached it. Then he became a porn star? I'm good. We're cool. Send me a DM, Kat. Should Julie even show face? What the hell is this vote? I just can't. Sounded true. I can't lie myself. I just can't. Yeah, me neither. Imagine making a stadium rock only to not play stadium. Hey, we're giving away 100 tickets to Imagine Dragons. Who wants one? Who wants one? You sniff in my direction, you get to go to Imagine Dragons. John Wayne Bobbitt. One second, I'm just pulling up an incognito tab just to make sure that everything's going well. Oh, he's got cool sunglasses. He reflects on infamous penis amputation. Wait, can we watch this?
I do not see.
One second. I need to watch something really quick. I'm sorry. Before we get started today, there's something that I need to watch with you people. If that's okay. If that's cool. Frankenpenis? Ooh. Okay, give me a second, we can watch this. I don't want to show my face, but I'm going to have to for a second. Okay, sorry, there you go.
Wow, has he changed? This is John Wayne Bobbitt.
Hi, John Wayne Bobbitt.
Former U.S. Marine, who 25 years ago found himself at the center of a sensational case when his wife sliced off his manhood.
Making headlines this week, Manassas, Virginia.
Now 2020 Molasses. Host Amy Robach is taking a fresh look at the story. The title... What else?
Are they still married?
Love hurts.
They're not still
John
married.
Wayne Bobbitt says that he is happy.
Yo,
that he's healthy.
Is
he's living
fire.
In Las Vegas. He has a girlfriend
Yo,
who he loves.
Manassas?
And he says what? Life is good.
The case of hey. John and Lorena Bobbitt was on virtually
Aww.
Every front page in 1993.
They look so happy.
She cut off her husband's penis with a 12-inch kitchen knife after she claimed he raped her at their home in Manassas, Virginia.
Damn,
I think for
bro.
Men and women, it was like, no she didn't. Oh,
I
my
mean,
gosh.
Surgeons spent 9 hours reattaching John Bobbitt's manhood.
Oof.
4 months later,
9 hours.
We sat down with Bobbitt for his first TV interview, and he spoke about
the
his
first question
waking
on
up
everybody's mind. Does it work?
Up to find his organ gone.
I sprung up in a silent scream and holding myself, and I couldn't stop bleeding.
When Lorena Bobbitt stood trial, she testified about years of alleged abuse by her husband, which he denied. The verdict drew shrieks.
Not guilty of malicious wounding by reason of insanity.
The Bobbitts have pretty much disappeared from the public spotlight. Lorraine was last seen in 2015, remarried with a daughter.
My mind couldn't
That's
take
her?
It. I was very scared, so obviously I snapped.
Now John Wayne.
So neither of them have any problems. You can see his. Okay,
Bobbitt
I don't want.
Is coming forward.
I thought.
I'm already incognito.
It's about a horror movie.
What did you find most fascinating now, a quarter century later, talking to John Bobbitt?
The fact that he can laugh about it. And I thought it was pretty phenomenal when he claimed that it didn't really hurt.
What?
Right? You're wincing now. You're
Whoa!
See, I don't know, but I can see it in most men's face. Like,
Whoa.
How could that not hurt?
Tea. Thank you, Inside, for the knowledge. All right. We're not doing it. I have something to just look up. What, John Wayne Bobbitt. Which websites show up first? Wikipedia, New York Times, Rolling Stone, The Cut. That's a pretty funny name for a newspaper. TMZ, Celebrity News. Okay, none of these are what I'm looking for. Should I just look it up? I'm just gonna look up something here. Warning graphic. Ew, I don't want to see it during. I don't want to. Nope, I lied. I lied. We're not going live today. We're done. Okay, why is the poll half and half nah or yes please? Do you want to see my stupid face or no? If you say no, I won't show it, you know? I'm not going to be rude. My hair is kind of messy today, though. Amaranth is going to the water park? I want to go to the water park with Amaranth? That would be a dream come true. You know how, like, Make-A-Wish kids always have, like, a wish? Mine would have been to hang out with Amaranth. Do you think she would have done it? Do you think she's done a Make-A-Wish? I know a lot of, like, influencers have done Make-A-Wishes. I don't think she has. Oh, yes, please. Oh, if you insist. What's up, nerds? How's everybody going? We could raid also Jacob. I love Jacob. Jacob, I haven't seen the new Afghani, so nobody spoil it, but they became gymnasts today, which is great. Lorena left the apartment with the severed appendage. She drove away with it? She just took it with her? Wow. That's impressive. Can't read a book. How's everybody going today? Don't gaggle. Okay, I hope you're gagging a little over the message and not over just me being here, because that would be cool. They packed it in a hot dog bag. Aw, cute. Love that for us. Okay, nerds. You know what's on? You know what's on? You know what's on? You know what's on? You know what's on right now? I'm gonna... Not the music! The music's not on. I'm gonna scream. I'm dumb. I'm dumb and not smart. And not smart and dumb. One moment. I need this. Please. For me. Please. How's everybody going today? Welcome in. Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. I'm, again, being unfaithful. What? Ew. No, it's you. It's over you being here. I don't know what I expected. Julie, you look very cute today. Can I kiss your face? No. But welcome in. I'm more upset about you being here than hearing about a man getting his penis cut off. That's the cringy part for you, is me being here? I don't know what I deserve. Welcome in, folks. We're doing music today. Crazy concept. I know. I ate a lot of Chinese food for lunch. It was Pog watching movie 3 of the day. Which movie? What do I want to watch? If I could watch any movie, I would definitely want to watch Kiki's Delivery Service, which just so happens to, if you haven't, on a completely unrelated note, join the movie role in the Discord for some fun things happening. Also, I don't know if the thing is posted. Yeah, the announcement has gone out on the Discord for today. But I'd just like to make one more announcement. I'll just put it in chat so that you can see. New YouTube video. I spent like 10, 12 hours editing this thing. And I'm pretty happy with it. It's not perfect or anything. But I think the thumbnail does it pretty good justice. New YouTube video premiering at 7 p.m. tonight. So we're going to have like a live premiere so everybody can like go in and say howdy. You can say first if you're first there or whatever. Is that an award for abortions behind you? Close. It's in my IUD. It's just like there's an IUD taped right in the middle. It's my old IUD. I'm thanking it for its service. Wow. I'm not going to read any more of what Cat Amnesiac is saying. Sounds dope. Yeah, so go ahead and check it out if you'd like. No obligation either way, but yeah, I'm really proud of it, so I'd love it if you guys would check it out. Because I think it's pretty sick. Let's see. 7 people waiting. Good God. Hey, yo! DJ Penguin! Thank you so much for your resub. I really appreciate that. My alerts aren't on, which is messed up. Thank you so much for your Prime. Thank you so much for your Prime. You don't have to have your knees broken. Big deal. Thank you so much, DJ Penguin. How are you doing today? It's great to see you again. I forgot I had a Prime sub. Hey, if anybody else forgot they have a Prime sub, give a link then. Or I'll bet. Go ahead and check out Prime if you haven't already. Oh, look. Cat Amnesiac was first waiting in the for this. Hey, yo.
I mean, I guess you're okay.
Thank you so much, Super Beta Simp. I appreciate it. You see what Cat Amnesiac said? She just said bum. It's bold. But yeah, I'm super excited about this. It's going to be a great time. I hope you guys are excited for it. And yeah, but today we're just going to do some music. We're just going to hang out, have a good time. Hope you're ready for it. I'm the hardest judge. I always say what I think. That makes you the hardest judge? Bum, bum. Wow. Bold statements from both of you guys. Wait, repeats. I know you pointed this out before, but the 50 gift subs, like, little present, it looks like a penis. It does. It just looks like dick without the N part. Denny or Denny's? It's Denise. It's spelled like this. Denise. You got a onesie on? Nah. It's just like a long shirt / dress. But I'm wearing pants, so I don't think it counts as a dress today. Which is great, because that means I can man spread, which is all I've ever wanted to do, and it's all I ever aim to do. Peepo blanket. You guys realize what peepo blanket means, right? In my chat, peepo blanket has a completely different meaning than it usually does. Also, Songless is open. Queue's open. We got an open queue. Who was the first sub today? DJ Penguin, you get the first song of the day. So feel free to request whatever song you'd like off the song list. If you'd like. And yeah, we're just going to play whatever. What did you guys get up to? I saw you on because I'm trying to get this Overwatch beta key. Ooh, that sounds fun. Overwatch beta. Is Overwatch 2 coming out? Is Overwatch Electric Boogaloo the second coming out? It's not that good. Women always moan if you manspread. I'm about to be spreading my manhood then. Damn. Let me look at the song list. Yeah, no problem. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm excited for today. It's gonna be good. What did I do after stream yesterday? Well, after having... Oh my god, my tummy hurted so bad. My tummy still hurted. We had that super spicy gummy bear last night. It was not fun. And then that shot of G Fuel mixed with peach vodka. What?
No!
Okay, Super Beta Simp, you're up at the top too. If you have a song you want to hear, please. Please, by all means. Thank you so much for your 5 gifted and for resubbing. That's too much. If you got a sub from Super Beta Simp, make sure that you thank them. But yeah, I felt fine after that gummy bear. Okay, but you didn't have a spicy one. Did you have a spicy one? I don't know. It hurted me. And then I was kind of drunk too because, ouch. Just came to say hello. What's poppin'? Kangaroos, please. What? John! Stop, bro.
No!
My guy! You are too much. This is too much. Team Labs picked the wrong song. I upset. I'll get it. When it comes up, I'll make sure that I do the right one for you. If I can figure it out. I haven't done that song in forever, but we have a level 4 hype train already. What the hell? Stop it. Knock it off. That's enough. Thank you. Thank you guys. After the incident, the penis cutting incident, John attempted to generate money from his renowned from his renown by forming a band, The Severed Parts. Yo, that's great. I love that. Go off, you know? Make that shmoney. But thank you guys so much. Y'all are so sweet. I appreciate you guys. BRB getting dinner? Oh my god. I keep on forgetting that there are different time zones, which is not true. Time zones are an actual fake thing made by fake people. Wake up. The government's telling you what time it is. And it's wake up time, apparently. Government really just be doing that to us, huh? Mm-mm. Big Canada got me by the balls, telling me that it's 3:26 p.m. right now. That's messed up. It's whatever time I want it to be. And if I woke up literally an hour ago, and that's it, and I say that it's not 3:26 p.m., but in fact it is 11:26 a.m., then it is. Wait, is it 11:26 a.m. for anybody right now? I don't know. Nah, bro, it's 5. Time for shots. It's not 5. You're actually wrong. Damn, I hate the government. Go off, dude. Dude, it's totally 23:26. It's 11:26 p.m.? What is a kangaroo's room? Oh, hi, shoot. We're gonna go. There's a kangaroo sanctuary in my city, and I would do an IRL stream there with a bunch of my friends. They have kangaroos that you can pet and feed and hold and hang out with. And they have a bunch of other animals too, and they also have like go-karts and stuff like that, so it'd be really fun. But it's kind of hard to make it happen. So something about us Daft Punk, is that even on my list? I mean, can one of the mods put it on there? I can make that happen. I think it's on the list. That's sick AF. I know, I want to do it so bad. Hell yeah, DJ Penguin. We'll start with that one, and then, please, John Shee and Super Beta Simp, put a song in the queue. We will bump those right up to the top for you. Happy to do that for you. Government, so? Depends where you live. Here is something new. I don't know what that means. Let me know if you need help with IRL. I'm so deep into it. Dude, okay, I need to get an actual IRL rig. I have a friend who uses one. Let me see what he said. Ron D. Can we get a shout out for Ron D? One second, I'm going to turn off clips though, just for myself. What does he use again? Because whatever rig he uses is always sold out and it pisses me off. Hey, Tallingy, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Live View Solo, a Jetson Nano is what he uses. An NVIDIA Jetson Nano and a Live View Solo are like the same thing. This is called Bellabox. He uses a Bellabox. The stripes look good on you. It helps distract from your huge forehead. Don't say yeah. My forehead's normal sized. I've done this. Forehead. I can put 4 fingers on my forehead. Therefore, it's a forehead. It's not a 5 head. I can only fit 4 fingers. Good luck finding a Jetson Nano. Yeah, no, they're all sold out. They're going to be sold out for forever, I'm assuming. So, I have to tune my guitar. Get a hobby. Tier 3 for 22 months? Get a hobby. Thank you. Thank you, Gru. I really appreciate you. You're a regular viewer of the guy who created Bellabox? What's his at? That's sick. Oh my gosh. I'm building something similar, but it's kind of a money pit. Do you want to do a lot of IRL streams? I do. I want that. See, my hope was at some point to go to Europe and just IRL stream like 2 or 3 times a week, just during, like, while backpacking across Europe. That was my hope. So that's sort of the goal. Okay. All on these. I killed that. Rational IRL. Okay. Let me pull them up. What kind of IRL streams are we thinking of? Okay, following. Oh my gosh, I'm his thousandth follower. Guys, I have a massive dick. Oh my god. I'm so happy. Wait, I was supposed to be. This isn't fair. This isn't right. No. Yes, unfollow. 999 followers. Now if I follow. Hello? Say 1,000. Say 1K. Yes! It was me. It was me. I was there. Chat, I was there. It was me. I did it. I did it. No, I got the shut the fuck up. He's making fun of me from downstairs. That is bullying. Kick your ass. Anyways, I'm gonna do a song so that I don't get upset. Okay, I think I can do this. Let's just not mess up. First loop of the day. Don't mess up. No pressure. To do the bass line, so I'm gonna mess it up. You're welcome. I'm giving myself a little bit of things, you know, a little bit of leeway. I can work with that kind of, ew, system update, ew, no. Not a good time for that, thank you very much. Thank you. Talking about Tanga eggs? Different strokes for different yolks! For our first loop of the day, I'll take it. Do I remember how the rest of the song goes?
No. No, not at all.
Let's go for it. For you, DJ Penguin. I hope you're having a good day. And thank you so much for subscribing with Prime. Your knees, you get to keep them. Whew. All right. Let's see. The real 16 months were the friends we made along the way. Dude, too many months, Blockman. Thank you so much for being here and for your continued support. You mean the world to me, my guy. Oh, so kind. So kind. So cool. So hip. All right. We're doing WAP, but sad? Couldn't go wrong. Can't think of any way that this could go wrong, as per usual, you know? Knees kept and knees clapped, excuse me? We're gonna move forward. I'm gonna play a song. How sad are we going? Like, are we going like we're gonna play this at somebody's funeral, or are we doing first dance at a wedding? What's the kind of sad, you know? Mm. Sorry, I'm dying. Shut up. I forgot how to drink water. Give me 1 second. Breakup sad? Okay, I can do breakup sad. Oh, Kat says we're doing Cardi B just died in a horrible accident and you're performing WAP at her funeral. Okay, sure. Let's do that. I have a piano. It's not on. It's not on. That's cool. Okay. It's not plugged in either. What the hell, Julie? I'm so prepared for this stream today. Okay. We should be able to play the thing now. Yay! Oh no, it's making buzzing noises. You guys can hear that, right? What if I just shake it a couple times? What if I just go... Yo, that worked! Yo, I'm a genius. Anyways, we're gonna do WAP but sad. Let's go for it. Well, it kind of worked. It's still a little fuzzy. We're just gonna pretend we can't hear that, okay?
Freak 7 days a week, wet ass pussy make the pillow get weak. Yeah, you fucking with some wet ass pussy. Pop a can of mouth for this wet ass pussy. Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy. Talking wop, 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 wop. Next to large and next to hard, put this pussy right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Up on top, I'm on a ride. I do a giggle while it's inside. Spit in my mouth, look in my eyes. This pussy is welcome, take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. This role play with disguise. Want you to park that Big Mac truck, run this little garage. Make me cream, make me scream. Out in public, make a scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring. Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me. Quick jump out for you, let it get inside of me. Tell him what I'm putting, never tell him what I'm about to be. Tell to blonde, the people running me, talk your shit. Bite your lip, ask for a call. Where you ride that dick, you ain't really fucking for that thing. He already made his mind up before he came. Get your boots and your car for this wet ass pussy. Buy the phone just for pictures of this wet ass pussy. Pay my tuition just to kiss me on this wet ass pussy. Now make it rain if you wanna see this wet ass pussy. I need a hard hit, a deep stroke, any drink. I need a weed smoke, not a got a snake. Need a king cobra with a hook in it. Hope it lean over, got some money, that's where I'm headed. Pussy A1 just like his credit. He got a beard, well I'm trying to read it. I let him taste and now he diabetic. I don't wanna speed, I wanna gulp, I wanna gag, I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat. Head can't fire, but I need the sunny. It's going in dry and it's coming out soggy. You ride on that thing, then the cops behind me. Now he's trying to sign me, yeah. I'm sorry, I just like died earlier, so that's funny, funeral march style.
I'm a freak, bitch, handcuffs, leash, just switch my wig. Nigga feel like he's cheating, but he's on his knees. Get him something to believe in, never lost a fight, but
I'm looking for a beat, I'm in the food chain. I'm the one that eats you. If you eat my ass, your bottom fit a big D stand for big demeanor. Make you bust before I ever meet you. If you don't hang, we can bang. Hurt my feelings, but I like pain. Fuck me, ask who it is. When I run that dick, I spell my name. You fucking with some wet ass pussy. Bring a bucket in a mouth for this wet ass pussy. Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy. Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy. Get a bucket in a mouth. That's some wet ass pussy. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass pussy. Macaroni in a pot. That's some wet. There's some hoes in this house. 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 There's some hoes in this house.
Someone really should have done as she asked and brought a bucket and a mop. She's truly absolutely eating right now. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I'm crying. I know. R.I.P. She's not dead, but if she was. For when she is. That's, like, I've reserved that as, like, I'm gonna, like, play at her funeral. I'm gonna play, like, as they're bringing the casket down. That's my job. I'm down. That pop filter needs to be retired. It's got a little lipstick on it. Yeah, but that's okay. It's a pop filter. Here, I'll just turn it so you can't see that part. And then it's like it's brand new. It's brand... Okay, the entire mic needs to be, like, retired. It's not a good mic. But that's okay. Because I'd rather take us to the kangaroos. As Elton John was for Diana, so shall Julie be for Cardi B. Yeah, I got you. Oh, perfect. Yeah. You're clipping a little there. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna turn myself down a little bit. You guys don't get full volume, Julie. Thank you for that. Okay, Blinded by the Light next. I can do that. I can do that. I can do Blinded by the Light. It's Blinding Lights, but that's just because I don't have Blinded by the Light on my list because I don't know if I know it well enough to do it. But we're gonna try it. Okay, how does this one go again? How do I don't remember how songs go. That's not right. Let's see. Yeah, I can cheat that. Okay, let's figure out what thing we need for this. I feel like organ would be right, but I feel like maybe organ mixed with like something else. That's it.
Hypers.
Hey, what's up, Tanners? How you doing? Thank you so much for your 6 months for Prime. You don't have to break your knees anymore. Okay, it's still being a little shit, but I'm gonna just try to ignore it. Okay, let's see. Let's see what I can do.
Okay, sure.
Betty White. She ain't dead yet. Well, she is now. R.I.P.
Like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Drummers, bombers, in the summer with the teenage diplomat. In the dumps with the mumps as the adolescent palms sway into his head. With the border on my shoulder feeling kind of older, I trip the merry-go-round. With this very unpleasing sneezing and wheezing, the calliope crashed to the ground. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Some silicone sister with the manager, mister, told me I got what it takes. She said, I'll turn you on, sonny, to something strong. Play the song with the funky break. And the go-kart Mozart was checking out the weather, tried to see if it was safe outside. And the little early birdie came by in his curly burly and asked me if I needed a ride. No, no, please. By the light, revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Got down, but she never got tired. She's gonna make it through the night. She's gonna make it through the night.
Bob as fuck. Thank you so much.
Chaperone was standing in the corner watching the young girls dance, and some fresh old moonstone was messing with its frozen sound, reminding you of romance. Like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by a light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by a light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by a light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by a light. Revved up like a deuce, another runner. Mama's Indians in the summer with the teenage diplomat. In the dumps with the mumps as the adolescent pumps his way into his hat. With the boner on my shoulder feeling kinda older, I tripped the merry-go-round. With this very unpleasing sneezing and wheezing, the calliope crashed to the ground. Now Scott with his slingshot finally found a tender spot and throws his lover in the sand. And some bloodshot forget-me-nots, his daddy's with an issue, save the buckshot, turn up the band. Some silicone sister, city manager, mister, told me I got what it takes. She said I'll turn you on, Sonny, to something strong. She got down, but she never got that she's gonna make it through the night.
Yeah, I think I've done it like that maybe once, but never with this looper. I used to with my old looper. Hey, what's up, nerds? Hey, Coin, thanks for gifting a sub to my dad. Dad, thanks for subscribing for 11 months. I know that you understand what that means, and that it's a good thing.
40.
Oh, do you have something you'd like to add, sir? Hello. Oh, Greg was just waiting till the song was over to do what? Lean down, say hi.
Oh.
If you're just gonna wander around in the background.
Oh, hi.
Wow. That's all you get from him. Ensuite, or Ensuite, thank you so much for 14 months, dude. I really appreciate it. Nettle Films, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Oh god, it's Gerg. Yeah, he's here. Hey Cyber, how's it going? And Drew, what's up? Hey, it's a former mod. Oh, Ensuite, you know what Ensuite just did? You don't know what Ensuite just did. He just redeemed Chris Dance Party.
Oh wow.
And you're here. Oh, so, yes you are. Yes you are. You literally are. You can't even lie.
I just came because...
You just came because what? Hey, no, get your ass back here, you little shit. Come here before I kick your ass. Nope, come on. Get your ass in here. Come on. Acting like you can get away with avoiding this shit. No, you can't avoid this. This is my stream. You can't avoid that. You can't. I'm inevitable. You realize that, right? Okay, let's get some CDP bops. Let's get it going. Is there someone behind me, Julie? Nah, you're full of it. Okay, what are we thinking? I'm thinking. I'm sorry for everybody in chat. This is gonna be great.
Oh.
That's okay. We're doing take on the.
Alright, guys.
We're doing take on me now.
I'm doing take on me now.
Love you guys.
Alright.
Stick around.
I really like this song. It sounds good. Mining away. I don't know what to mine or mine this anyway. In this Minecraft day, so beautiful. Further down, what's that I found? Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds. Mine with my Minecraft pickaxe and shovels, hopefully they stay in my Minecraft chests. So I'm gonna make a lock on it. Mine diamonds, mine diamonds. Away. I'm getting worried if they might get stole from my ender chest. But who is that?
Yeah.
Holy sheep, it's Notch.
It's not
mine diamonds. Mine diamonds. No. Now that they're safe!
Anyways, a reckless disregard for eardrums and actual taste. I could draw that, yeah. That's right up my alley. I feel bad for the kids' parents. They have to live with this 24/7. Okay. What do I draw? Okay, I can draw that. Let's do it. Gifting 2 tier 1s, thank you so much, Drew. I appreciate it. Also, that's just a purple picture of me, because I am a reckless disregard of eardrums and all that. It's May. It is May. Thanks for stopping that. That was a thank you for stopping? Bro. Bro, that was the best part of stream so far. Why are you making me stop it? I'm hurt. So yeah. Yeah, it used to just be her warming up. I don't like having Dad in chat. But Dad knows that. That's why he sticks around. And it irks me. Whoever redeems CDP, I hate you. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. That's literally the point of CDP, is to make you hate that person. So, it's kind of on them, not on me. You can't blame me. I am just doing what chat asks, like a good streamer. I'm a good streamer, right? That's the words you would use. Monster, can we do the Kanye version? Can we do the Kanye one instead of the Dodie one? I know you're gonna say no. I know you're gonna say no, but it was worth a try. Oh god, Cat Amnesiac wanted it too. Banjo? No. If you want, I have a clip of me playing banjo, and it's
quiet,
not-
Quiet, please. No need to shout.
Why?
No need to yell.
Why?
No need to have a riot.
Why do you do
eyes?
This to me? I'm gonna try on mine
Take
diamonds
a deep
again.
Breath. Oh, you've gone all quiet.
Fine, here's your minute.
TTS is for scumcribers only. Quote, okay, where's the whole Minecraft? Cat jam pepe d slow dance pug pl's ducker blob dance cat jam pepe d slow dance pug pl's ducker blob dance.
TTS is for scum riders only.
Quote, Jesus is poggers music. Bonus disappointed stare.
Julie, you recute when you remad.
Come.
I would not refer to you as a streamer. I think it's more appropriate to refer to you as internet.
Internet.
TTS is for scam riders only. Quote, I just rubbed off my little guy just chatting.
Coom. Coom is stored in the ass.
Alright, thank you. Thank you, Cat. I would not refer to you as a streamer. I think it's more appropriate to refer to you as an internet phenomenon. You perform various actions on the internet and broadcast it onto a lot of video webcasts. The word streamer has too many positive connotations to fit whatever this is. Eat my whole Shut up is what I meant. Is shut up. I meant the word shut up. She's quiet. Okay, I had to be for a moment because they shut me up. They used their privilege to shut me up and it hurt my feelings. I don't understand anything, but I like it. Welcome in, Postilosi. How the heck did you find this place? That's my question. What kind of streamers do you watch that you got recommended this place? Because I don't know what I'm similar to. Julie's so loud. How did you survive? Stop it! I don't like it here anymore. I mean, did I ever like it to begin with? Kind of. Okay, I'm gonna play bass. I'm gonna play bass, that's all. Alright. Ugh, God, my feet. Okay. Okay, there we go. Hey, Cloud Noon, welcome in. Yeah, that's so sweet, Lava Spock. Thank you so much. Replacing it with. Yeah. Pick a different word would be.
feel out for an introvert. Get out of my room. Smile white clean. Isn't it weird to be so mean? I guess that I've grown hands. I guess I'm human no more. I can tell that I found it in your brain. Oh, how easily passion twists. You think I'm a crazy bitch. I craft the words to fit your head.
Don't taste so good.
Hey, I only messed up once, but the song's the words are that word is only in the song like four times. But I one and it's still a passing grade. It's still a passing grade. I'm gonna take it. All right, Taeyul next. Heck yeah. Let's do some Arctic Monkeys. I was just listening to Arctic Monkeys earlier today. I don't remember what the song was called, but it was like, this town's a different town today. This town's a different town from what it was last night. I don't remember what it's called. Hi, thanks, Dad. All right. I love how my water bottle sounds. It's so vocal. It's great in quiet rooms. That's sort of my favorite place to use it, you know? Okay, that's close enough. Let's get some beat going. Johnny Cash Goes to Denny's. Okay, can we turn off the song cue for a bit? How do I play the song? I got this. My brain's working. I got this.
If you got color in your cheeks, you get that feeling that you can't shift the type that sticks around. Ain't something in your teeth. Are there some aces up your sleeve? If you know idea that you're in deep, I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? Cause there's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat till I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do drop one, no. If this feeling flows both ways, sad to see it go. Sort of hoping that you'd stay. Baby, we both know that the nights are mainly made for staying, things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Ever thought of calling when you've had a poop? Cause I always do. Maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. So have you got the guts? Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, wanna know what time is short. Simmer down and pucker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the cusp of trying to kiss you. I don't know if you feel the same as I do, but we could be together if you wanted to. Do I want to know if this feeling flows both ways? Sad to see it go. Sort of hoping that you'd stay. Baby, we both know that the nights are mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Ever thought of calling when you've had a poo? Cause I always do. Maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways? Is it sad to see it go? Sort of hoping that you'd stay. Baby, we both know that the nights are mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Do I wanna know? Busy being yours to fall, sad to see go. Ever thought of calling, darling? Do I wanna know? Wanna see me crawling back to you?
I love this. I love the overdrive that I use for my guitar right now. The only issue is that it's kind of like a little chunky. Like if I play two notes at the same time, it takes whatever the highest one is instead of whichever one's the loudest, which is a little difficult. So I'm working with it. I never used an overdrive that does that, so that's fun. But there you go. Thanks for the song replacement. Always love that.
Bazinga.
And please, thank you so much for your prime. You don't have to have your knees broken anymore. Big deal. Big deal. There's a lot of people in this chat who are just lining up after stream every time, just getting their knees broken. So, fake overdrive scam. Yeah, literally. Literally, yeah. All right, is Wildcat Rebecca here? Is Project 83 here? I don't think so. They're not screaming, so... challenge suggestion entirely acapella loops. Go off, John. Hell yeah. Why do I have Green Day on my list? That's my question. You're here, Demise? Cool. Do you have a song in the list? Is your song list robot attached to Wildcat Rebecca or Project 83? Video games. Video games. You guys want to play video games? Is that what you're saying? I don't want to play video games right now. Actually, I want to play the new Switch Sports. Nintendo Switch Sports. I want to play it real bad. But I'm going to avoid that because it's fun, but I don't think it's good, so. Video games. Video games. Video games. What video games are you guys really into right now? accidentally muted the tab. That was nice. What did you say? It's... No, music is a video game. It kind of is. The sky is a neighborhood. And music is a video game. I saw a picture of a guy who was learning how to play piano, and he took the sheet music and he turned it sideways because that's how he's used to seeing it. It's like piano roll style. Been playing 20XX. I don't know what that means, but go off. All right, let's see. Hey, thanks for being here, Ampelise. Thank you so much for using your Prime here. That's so sweet. I've been playing Animal Crossing. You sports? Nintendo Switch Sports. It's like Wii Sports. It's like Wii Sports. It's not a real sport, don't worry. No, but we're gonna try a little bit on piano, see what I can do. Even if it's just that part. That's enough.
Batteries. would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Go with all of your heart, you can't shame me when I am with you. There's no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be.
To the Amazon wishlist. Why the breastplate? Content, com. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Corinne Mo as well. Welcome in and enjoy that Xbox, com. In New York City. Oh no, there's a bicyclist. I'm gonna open up my door and hit them with the door of my car. Oops, they're bad, not mine. Greg's almost up to date on the my turn on the Xbox thing. What? Anyone want some chicken tenders? You missed one. That's okay. Hey, Grandma, welcome in. Yeah, don't worry about the breastplate. Don't worry about my Amazon wish list unless it's something that you're like, oh, I want to support. It's for content, okay? It's for content, okay? Get off my dick. It's for content. Do I have to say more than that? A question, if I may. The collar on the wish list, is that for you or Greg? The breastplate? It's for content. Why? I can't justify spending that kind of money on that. So that's what. No, the dog collar. Oh, that's for whoever decides to say, oh yeah, yeah, I'd come on Julie's stream. I'd show up. I'd be here. I'd come for that. It's for them. I gotta pee. Greg, do you want to amuse them or can I BRB? Oh, he wants to come amuse you guys. Okay, well that's good. This is what's great about not being alone in my home anymore all the time. All the time. A lot of the time I still am. Is that I don't have to, when I BRB, do anything. Thank you, Miss. Yeah, you missed Cat Amnesiac on it. So I'm gonna turn on TTS as well. You don't have to wear headphones or anything, because I'm just gonna do that. You have fun. You're reading to them? Please don't read to them.
No, I'm not.
Please don't read to them.
Hi everybody. How goes it? No, it's not story time. We vibing. Hi Ken. Let's see, Greg mommy, best mommy. This is true. What else? I missed Cat. Oops. Play us some Elton John. Yeah, he's the guy who went, Nailed it. Let's see. Chat pause due to scroll. Oh, do I know Cat? Greg, did... Yeah, I guess I showed feet for free. Oops. Yeah, Julie looks different after peeing. That's me. That's, Julie went pee. So how's everybody's day going? Are you enjoying stream? It is funny here. Yes. 9 out of 10 funny men would agree. Really, Julie, you have now went pee 131 times. Yeah, just today. Greg, I went to buy burger and the. I saw that in the chat. Have I got my own wish list? Yeah, not on here though. But I do have a goofy little wish list. And I comedically send it to my friends around the holidays, and they're like, "What should I get you?" I'm like, "Any of these," and then they're like, "Never mind." How does a burger shop run out of meat? Hungry burger folk. If we donate money now, do you get a cut? I never get a cut. I like your voice. Thank you. I like your text. I like your font. Don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say that. Exactly. Greg has a podcaster voice. You trifling.
Mm-hmm. I made trifle. It looks like doo-doo. It's so delicious.
You want your chair back now?
Eh.
Oh? Greg chair. Can you say new on iHeartRadio wherever you get your new on iHeartRadio or wherever you get your podcasts? Greg McBalls got a one-tier sub.
Thanks, Greg McBalls.
No, anonymous gifter sent it to Greg McBalls grifter. Did you just show us the contents of the gamer box?
No, that's not trifle.
There's just trifle in the gamer bucket. Oops. Let's see. I think this great partnership between Julie and Greg.
Mm-hmm. Can we just do this for us as dream?
Yeah, sure. At least momentarily.
Mm.
So, anybody watch any good movies lately? You read any good books? You go to any cool places?
Go see Everything Everywhere All at Once.
That's true. If you haven't, you should see Everything Everywhere All at Once. It is a fantastic movie. I watched that Rubber movie about the killer type. Rubber!
Rubber! I love Rubber.
That's a classic. This is a certified Netflix classic.
Which books? I don't read.
Tell me about the good books, Pustulus. Greg, can you say titty sprinkles? You got it. Titty sprinkles.
Okay.
Is your collective couple name Gruely?
Yeah.
No, it's jewelry.
Dude, I don't even know this guy. What the fuck do you mean couple name? I don't even know this guy. Here, have some
Oh yeah, for sure.
It's not doo-doo.
Doo-doo feces all over the walls.
It's not doo-doo feces. It's trifle.
Oof.
Ignore that. Not Dreg. No, Dreg is the name of the guy who did Life is Strife. That's Dreg. Erwin Street
Working
Doctor Derladen. Beautiful. Oh yeah. Okay.
All right.
Get out of here.
Alright.
I'm kicking you out of my stream. No, you enjoy the rest.
Yeah. Hold it while I
getting up is hard.
While I gather my thing.
Have fun. Thank you for saying everybody say bye, Greg. Bye, Greg, have fun downstairs.
Yeah, for sure. Jeez, did you hear like everybody?
Yeah, that was disgusting. Goodbye, Greg.
Bye.
Okay, it's licorice time. Heck yeah. Ugh. It's funny because my house is a studio apartment, so there are no doors. I have two doors in my house. I have one into and out of my apartment, and then I have one for the bathroom, and that's it. So there is no sound barrier at all. So I can't even talk shit about him because he can hear everything. closet door also? It's a sliding door. I don't even think it counts. It's like a barn door. Oh, wait. Are you Greg's boyfriend? No. No. We're platonic friends. All right. Wow. We never did turn on TTS, did we? That's sad. That's okay. All right. Wildcat Rebecca, one more scream if you're here, please. And I'm going to do Project 83's next, I think. Nope, hashtag scammed. Well, it's not like it was AFK type stuff, you know? I don't need TTS when Greg is here because Greg can keep us interested. Can he? Is he entertaining? That's great. God, I love saxophone. I wish I could learn saxophone again, but that requires time, energy, and money. And I have none of those things. I need a pick. I'm using these wooden picks. There's this brand called Tree Picks, and they make these wooden jazz style picks. I love them. I see Greg is, as I see it, Greg is so much like mommy, but actually funny. Who's mommy? All right, I'm gonna play the bass. It's gonna be the bass. This is a bass now.
Thank you.
wrong button. Hey, Grandbuddy, you can check out my song list if you wondered. Not sure if I know that one off the top of my head, but you can check out my song list. I have tons of songs in there, so take a look.
Thank you.
You know, you're not so subtle, right? I have a creaky stairwell, that's all. I want my bees token. I want my knees broken. All right, Red Bees. Damn, dude. Olive Owl, thank you so much for your 6 months. Oh, hey, how you doing? And Unique to Getdil, welcome. I hope you're doing well. The other day, I learned that bees can tell odd from even. Bro, I don't even know how to, like, even think about that one. What? Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Bye, Dad. Have a good day. Everybody say bye, Father. Bye, Father. Have a good one, Father. Let's see. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope that one was a good... All right. Bees can twerk. Bees do twerk. That's how they talk, right? Also, my guitar's so out of tune! And I hate it. Right in the middle of the... what's supposed to be a really simple guitar solo. I was like, that's a sharp note. And I don't like it. Thank you for all your help, Greg.
No problem. I know the stairs are creaky. That's why I try to wait for the song to be done.
But you didn't.
I thought it was done. I'm sorry.
It's all good. Don't worry about it. It's a stream. Who cares? Twerk to talk? Nice. Yeah. Kind of like real life. So... Let's see. What am I doing next? Yeah, that sounds right. Okay. Also, for folks who don't know, at 7 p.m. tonight, 7 p.m. Mountain Daylight, which is in about 2 hours, my next YouTube video is premiering. So if you'd like to watch it, I'd love it. Okay? It's going to be a hoot. I'm really excited for it.
lost my mind. There was something about that place. Even your emotions had some echo. So much space. Yeah. When you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Yeah. Does that make me lazy? Does that make me lazy? Does that make me lazy? Possibly. And I'll be having the time of your life. Just think twice. That's my only advice. Ooh. Come on now. Ever since I was little, it looked like fun. And it's no coincidence I've come. And I can die when I'm done. Maybe I'm lazy. Maybe I'm lazy. Maybe we're lazy.
One of each pair. Ooh, yeah. See, that's smart. That's big brain thinking. Who you calling lazy? Also, Ren, how you doing? I'm not lazy. I'm energy efficient. That's like, yeah, I like that. That's I'm that too.
Coins.
Hey, thanks, Tesno, for your 25 bits. Always appreciated. Let's take. We're gonna do some what? I guess we're doing Green Day. I didn't even know the song was on my list. I don't know why it's there. It's a song, though. Hey, thanks for your game, it's Kat.
Sure, let's give it.
this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. Ooh, ooh, I walk alone, I walk alone. My shadow's only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. Till then, I walk alone. Oh, oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm walking down the line that divides me somewhere in my mind, on the borderline of the edge. Between the lines, what's fucked up and everything's alright. Check my vital signs, I know I'm still alive, and I walk alone. Ooh, I walk alone, I walk alone. Ooh. Me, my shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. Till then, I walk alone.
Here, I can put the name up. Don't worry, Greg. I got it.
Okay.
All right, you want to be on the Xbox? You want it to be your turn on the Xbox? Okay, come with Tria. No problem. That was something. Okay. Oh, well, if you want to do it, you can. Okay. I guess he wants to come do it then. I guess. I don't know. Greg's, like, Greg appearance? Hey, thanks, Cyber. All right. Ugh. I love this song. It's gonna get butchered then. Does tea go with grilled cheese? Yeah, tea goes with everything. Calm is saying, hey, Greg.
Hey,
What are you looking for, a Sharpie?
Yeah, boy.
Here you go. Greg can help. Oh, okay. How does obsession go again?
I look so quick. A movement so slight, you can almost imagine.
I don't think you know that song, Greg, do you? Obsession by OK Go? It's their printer song.
Oh, that one.
Yeah. Probably.
Yeah, no, all right, let's see. Three of their songs before you
Thank you, Greg. Okay, let's get low. Let's drop it low. That's not a nightmare. We're gonna try it though. I might just need some assistance from piano. Boxing time, the best part. With it. This is the worst thing I've ever made. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. But it's happening.
I look so quick. A movement so slight. You can almost imagine. It didn't just happen. But everything will change in just one look, one little glance. It's not passing fascination now. It's obsession.
It's obsession.
It's
obsession.
It's obsession.
I'm killing this. I'm not in pain.
And it's physical. It's like standing at the edge. Your blood starts to pump, 'cause you know that you might jump. And your head's throbbing like a heart, and your heart's throbbing like a drum. The drum's throbbing like the point. Just go ahead and jump. It's obsession. Oh, it's obsession. It's obsession. Oh, it's obsession. There's only one way out. 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 I look so quick, a movement so slight. Oh, it's not passing fascination now. It's obsession. Oh, it's obsession. It's obsession. Ah, it's obsession. It's obsession.
There you go. There you go. Have fun with that. Thanks for the challenge, I guess, John. As you can tell, I'm basically just, I know how acapella works, and I do it all the time. I don't know how acapella works. I don't even know how to attempt to know how to acapella works. So yeah, thanks for giving it a go. No problem. I hope it was fun for you, because it was really, really quite the thing for me. Okay. That was gold? Oh, God. I'm glad somebody thinks so, you know? There's a guy on YouTube who does entire albums acapella. Oh, no, I know. I watched him do my favorite of his is Igor by Tyler, the Creator. That goes, let me just show you a little bit of it, because I'm not going to get in trouble for it, because no. I don't think I could. Let's see. I'm gonna see the full playlist because I just want to show you New Magic one because it's the best one.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo you enjoy. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture.
Like magic, like magic, gone. Magic, 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 gone.
Shit,
like
okay.
Like magic, gone. Magic, magic,
my
with magic.
My brother said I'm on the spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I ain't sharing. It's 60-40, working. I want 100 of your time. You're mine. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave.
The dice. Hit a seven, show you're right. Beginner's luck. You're not my first, who gives a fuck? Your other one. Evaporate, we celebrate. You're on the oath. Now pick a side, and if you don't, I'll pick you both. It's not a joke. Murder, she wrote.
Hey, what's up, for real?
Ayo. Take a look in the mirror, implications so clear. I live life with no fear, except for the idea that one day you will be here. I will not fix the ball, I agree and I eat my vegetables. It has nothing to do with that bra, but if it did, guarantee you should be gone.
Well,
I got a plan, but the walking depends. If you can't understand, I'm a hawk in the gym. Eyes on the prize, got weight on my chest, I don't need to get off. I ain't talking to them, can't be the picture if you got no frame. And let the world know, cause I ain't got no shame. Well, the whole spot up, cause I wanna share your last name, so I wanna be your number. Not the other one, keep it on the low. I'm in my right mind, keep it on the high. Janis Joplin, spilling feelings, now I'm out here mopping them. Form the floor, pack up your bag, we up the store, grab our supplies, no need for masks, bunch to the door, get that door dumb like retirement. I admit you the concern, need magic wand.
Killed it.
Fuck.
That's a bad.
Fuck.
Anyways, that's all. That's all you get. Okay. Please don't die, Greg. Welcome in, Fariel. What made you decide to follow? What was the part of that you said, yeah, I wanna be a part of this? Cause I mean, I'm so happy you are. I'm so happy you wanna be here, but also Jesus Christ, that's a choice of yours. Okay. Yeah, it's called Igor, but it's entirely my voice. Igor, but it's just my voice. It's great. TM met me. Thank you so much. But that was fire, right? It's a catchy one. Guys, go listen to the original of Igor too, because it's... I'm not going to say it's better, but it's certainly the original experience, you know? What the hell do I mean I'm not going to say it's better? It's 100 times better. Was that Shonky Wonky Donkey? No. I don't know who it's by. I just deleted it, but it's a... Igor, but it's entirely my voice. You'll know it when you see it. I love this song. I don't not like this song. I love this song. Honestly, after this time through, I think I'm gonna put it in the song graveyard just because that's how I feel about it.
All I can say is that my life is pretty plain. I like watching the puddles gather rain. And all I can do is just pour for some tea for two and speak my point of view. Just want someone to say to me, oh, 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 I'll always be there when you wait. No, I like to keep my cheeks dry today. So stay with me and I have it made. And I don't understand why
my point of view, you think that I'm insane. It's not safe. It's not safe.
Yeah, the song Graveyard, that's where songs, good songs go to die. R.I.P. song Graveyard. Okay, Johnny Cash goes to Denny's. I can handle this. I know what I'm doing entirely, so that means that it'll be good. And I'm not lying. I would never lie. I've never lied in my life. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. It's cool. Hey, Love Spock, thank you so much for your 100 bits to the Graveyard. Yep. Okay, it's written in Comic Sans, which means I can read it really well. Johnny Cash goes to Denny's. Who goes to where? Eminem to Burger King. Taylor Swift goes to Dairy Queen. Okay. All right, let's start with the beat because I don't know how any of this goes.
Weird Al goes to KFC. Dolly
Dolly Parton goes to Hooters, Doja Cat to Taco Bell, Prince goes to Applebee's, Lord goes to Krispy Kreme, Madonna goes to Wendy's, Rihanna goes to Chili's, Blake Shelton goes to Papa John's. I really could go on and on. Johnny Cash goes to Denny's. Popeyes, Little Ugly Maine to Nando's, Elvis goes to Dunkin', Toto goes to Olive Garden, the Beatles go to Subway, Sir Elton John to Sizzlers, Moby goes to Starbucks, Adele goes to Little Caesars, Johnny Cash goes to Denny's, Eminem goes to Burger King, Taylor Swift goes to Dairy Queen, Beyonce goes to Pizza Hut, Mick Jagger goes to Mickey D's, goes to KFC. I just wanted to go out and eat with my favorite country crooner. I didn't want our night to end from prison to pancakes. He and I had it made, but he had to bring his friends. Johnny Cash goes to Denny's, Eminem goes to Burger King, Taylor Swift goes to Dairy Queen, Beyonce goes to Pizza Hut, Mick Jagger goes to Mickey D's, Weird Al goes to KFC, oh, Drake goes to Tim Hortons, Kesha goes to Quiznos, Lauren goes to Krispy Kreme. Okay, I'm done. That's it. That's where it ends. I just do the first two. That's perfect there. Just do the first two lines of Sweet Home Alabama just to end it. Dominoes. I don't think before I speak. There we go. So that's that. We can just never talk about that again, right? So many potential brand deals. All right. So, I'm going to do one more song and then we're going to call it, okay, folks? And if you haven't already, please go get yourself ready in my new YouTube video. It's happening at some point today in like an hour and 20 minutes, an hour and a half. It's going to be premiering. So it's going to be fun. So there's like a live chat and everything in there. It's going to be a hoot. But first, I'm going to do one more song. I don't know why I'm still buzzing all of this. We could just not be, and that would be way more fun, honestly. With you. I literally don't know what's buzzing now. But it's really fun and quirky, so let me see if I can fix it. No? What else can I unplug? Just everything. No? Okay, I can't have nice things. That's what I'm learning. Yep. There's just gonna be buzzing. It's one more song. We can live with a little bit of a buzz. It's not gonna drive me crazy. It's just gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be fine. And it's not gonna be a problem. Okay, I'm gonna do Darren Criss.
I'm already in the queue, but stupid YouTube won't let me see it early. No, you can't see it early, but you can talk in the chat. Oh, I wanted to play a song on piano. Well, I guess if the buzzing's already happening, it doesn't matter if I freaking plug in the piano, because the buzz is still just here. I love it. I love it when random things buzz in my home. It doesn't make me angry. Doesn't make me feel stabby. We're cool. It's so buzzy. That'll work. That's how you get honey? Is radio static? What's driving Julie crazy? The buzz from all of my instruments. All of them. Love it. Was that Rush E? No, I can't do Rush E. Nice try, Hollow. That the photo is horrifying? Thank you! Thank you. I figured out how to use Photoshop again. Which I shouldn't have. I think I found the problem. At least one of the problems. Well, I got rid of some of the buzz. I'll take it. Okay, this is a song by Darren Criss. He just had a kid. Congratulations, Darren Criss. How I came across Darren Criss was through, it's really bad, but everybody comes across him in different cringy ways, and mine was a Harry Potter musical back in the day. I watched it on YouTube. I loved it. And he plays Harry Potter, and he writes a lot of the songs in it. A lot of people heard of him from Glee. He also, on Broadway, played Hedwig in Hedwig and the Angry Inch.
finally made it. I've hoped and I've waited. For the first time in my life, I don't feel so alone. My heart starts to heal. I know that it's this must be how it feels to have a home.
All right. There we go, folks. We done it. We did a nice little music stream. I had fun today. Did you guys have fun today? I hope so. All right, so this is the time of the evening where we get to pick somebody to raid, and you know who I'm thinking of? Thugshell's name title right now is It's Not a Cult, and I don't believe her for a damn moment. So let's go raid her. If that's cool with you guys, feel free to copy one of these commands. It's not a cult. Oh, you guys are gonna love Thug Shells. She does. She's doing DJing right now, I believe, but it's always a fun time. So thank you guys so much for joining me today. Once again, if you haven't already, get in there at 7 p.m., which is in about an hour and 10 minutes. The premiere for my new video on YouTube is gonna be up. So please be join the chat for that. I'm gonna be in the chat too. So yeah. I never know what I get into when I click on your stream. That's the point. It always surprises me. Yeah. So next time I'm going to be live is Tuesday. I'm going to be live and we're going to be doing some sort of game. I might play the new Switch Sports. We'll see how it is. If not, it'll probably be something like Fallout 76, something similar, which will be a ton of fun. I really hope that you guys had fun. Thank you for being here, Jackson. Thank you for being here, Lava, Drew, Coin, Dons, Olive. Greg, thanks for helping out on the Xbox. Will you post it again on the Discord before the video goes live? Chances are I'll lose track of time. Hey, look at this. I'm gonna blow your mind here. I'm gonna blow your mind here right now. Look at this. Crazy. There we go. So it's live in the Discord as well. It'll go live right on the dot at 7, so I hope you guys are excited for that. And yeah, thank you for all you guys' support lately. It's been very, very helpful. I'm hoping that we almost hit 200 for the kangaroo stream, which is like 2/5 of the way there, which is fun.